4. Welcome to the maths class. Children, please open to page 3 of your workbook and we are going to check our answers. Okay? So we are on page 3. Children, first, I want you to read this objectives over here. Okay? Objectives, addition of numbers based on place value. Now, read the question over here. What does each digit stand for? Okay? So now we are on the first one, that is A. So basically, children, what does each digit stand for? It means that it is just the expansion of this number. So this number 23529, 23529. Now expansion of number, it means that we are going to write the place value of the different digits, of these different digits. So how many digits are these, children? There are 5 digits. And this, as you know, is the ones place or the units place. Then we have the tens place. Then this is the ones place. This is the tens place. This is the hundreds place. Then what is it, children? The thousands place. And finally we have the 10,000s place. Excuse me. So, now the place value for 9. Children over here, what is it? 9 into 1. Why? Because it is in the ones place. So, the place value of this will be only 9. Single. Now you come to the next place value, that is the tens place. So what is this, children? The place value of 2 is what? 2 into 10. So 2 into 10 is how much? 20. Right? Now, what's in the hundreds place, children? 5. So 5 into 100. 5 into 100. That's how much? 500. Then what do we have in the thousands place? We have 3. So 3 into 1000, 3 into 1000 is 3000. Children, be careful of your zero. How many zeros? 1, 2, 3. Unit, tens, hundred, thousand, 3000. And finally in the 10,000s place, what we have, children? We have 2. So 2 into 10,000, that is how much, children? How much? 20,000. Now, children, as I told you, this is a small box, but remember at the interval of 3, that is your 1 period, we leave a space, or when we are writing in words, we put a comma. Now let's move to the B1 quickly. Come on. Now this will go a little faster again. Unit, tens, hundreds, thousands, and then I have 10,000s place. Okay. So 8. 8 into 1, that will be only 8. After that it is 1. So 1 into 10, that is 10. 6 into 100, that is 600. And then 0. So this, I can skip this place, or you just put a 0. And then finally it is 4 in the 10,000s place. So this is how much, children? 4 into 10,000 is how much? 40,000. How many zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4. Check. Unit, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Now, so what's my number? How do I read this number, children? 40,618. Reading the number, we read and write from the left side. Now we come to the C1. Okay, what's this? 4, 5, 0, 2, 3. Now, in the units place, what do I have? 3. Then this is my tens place, 2. Hundreds place, we have none. Okay, nil. And then you have thousands place. And finally, you have 10,000s place. So now, come on. Let's increase our speed faster. 3. This will be 20. Why 20, children? Because 2 into 10. This is 0. We have none in the hundreds place. Either you skip or you put a 0. Then 5 into 1000. So that is how much, children? 5000. How many zeros? 3 zeros. Unit, tens, hundred, thousand. Please check, children, once you have done. Now 4 into 10,000. So that's how much? 40,000. Means how many zeros I have? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now finally we come to the last one. That is the D1. Very interesting number. 8, 8, 8, 8, 8. Okay. So unit, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. So this is 8. And then this is 8 into 10, 80, 8 into 100, 800, 8 into 1000, 8000, 8 into 10,000 is 80,000. See my zeros. Okay. So 88,888. Okay, so children, now let's continue with the second one. Fill in the missing numbers. We are on page 3. Children, see the first sum, that is 2A. How do we read this number, children? 5,623. Now, children, over here, if you see this 5,000 plus 600 plus 20, what is this, children? This is the expanded form. It is expanded form. Now, expanded form is nothing but writing the place value of different digits and adding them. So when you add this, you should get this original number. Now this we can simply do it by just by looking at it. Okay, 5623. So this is your units, tens, hundred, thousands place. Now in the thousands place, it is what? 5 into 1000, that is 5000. We have written it here. It's printed. Now, 6 into, 6 is in which place, children? In the hundreds place. So, 6 into 100, that is 600. And finally, 2 into 10, so that is 20. Now, what is missing over here, children? Which place value is missing? The ones place. No? The ones place is missing. So that is 3 into 1. So my answer simply is the number 3. Okay. Now let's move to the next one. This one I will just solve it for you so that it becomes a little bit easier. Because one place value is missing. So let's see. This. Okay. After 3 digits, there's a comma or there is a space. You leave a gap. Why? Because after, at the interval of 3 numbers, we have a period, a different period. Okay. So, now this is our sum and this is equal to what they have given us here is 10,000. Then they have given us an addition sign. Then there's a dash. Then there is 40, and then finally we are having here is plus 8. Okay. Now, how would I read this number, children? Reading is from left to right. So, this is 16058. Again, unit, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Okay. So now let's see in the 10,000s place. In the 10,000s place, what is there, children? The number is, the digit is 1. Okay. So 1 into 10,000. So we have here 10,000. So it is 10,000. Now, after this comes which place, children? After 10,000, unit, tens, hundred, thousands, and this is 10,000s. So after this is the thousands place. So 6 into what? 6 into 1,000. 6 into 1,000. So that will be how much? 6,000. So I will write here 6,000. Okay. Now children, look here very carefully. In the hundreds place, we have 0. So that means this hundreds place is missing. So you can skip that. Okay. And then in the tens place, we have 40 because 4 into 10. And finally, units place, it is only 8 because 8 into 1 is 8. So the missing number over here is 6,000. See your zeros. Okay. Sorry children, instead of telling you 4, I said 5 in the tens place. Okay. So now children, we can check this. This is 16,048. So you can check 10,000 plus 6,000 plus 40 plus 8 will give you 16,048. You could even check it by just writing this and just simply adding it. There's an ant here. You could check this like this. 40 and then you have your 8. Okay, so you could check 0008. So that is 8. Here it is 4, here it is 0, here it is 6, and here it is 1. So 16,048. Okay.